Perhaps the only thing we'll ever own is the feeling of sand chucked between clenched fists. Or maybe the only thing we'll ever hold are our bodies reflected in pieces of broken mirrors, shards of glasses fighting their way out to freedom into nothingness. All I know is this existence, the feel of blood against warm skin. Scraping, cutting, equalizing. Bent legs hanging loosely like clenched bodies on a noose. Fighting a war they were never meant to win. Broken barriers and faded stumps. Skeleton of skin stretched between cold fingers, like the cursed fugitive it's always been. The day I was born, the world stretched tall, deciding what it should inherit from me. Thorny twigs and tear-filled clouds. This is my journey from girlhood.